There's a lot of fear going around right now. And I want to tell you guys what I'm afraid of. I'm afraid that you feel helpless.
I've been having dreams.
Me, afraid God won't love you back.
Jumping on a trampoline.
A lot of people are going to say that they're sad.
In the air.
I'm afraid that you're going to lose strength from this. I'm afraid that you're going to be numb and detached and think that if you could witness horrors and feel nothing, the human mind can adapt to anything.
In the summer stream, tripping, I fall in. I wanted it to happen.